Fire to play Bayern Munich in Bastian Schweinsteiger tribute match. Bastian Schweinsteiger will return to Bayern Munich for a half. The Fire announced Saturday the team will travel to Munich to take on the reigning Bundesliga champions August 28 in a tribute match to Schweinsteiger. I'm really looking forward to walking back out at the Allianz Arena and hopefully meeting lots of fans who've been there since the start of my career, Schweinsteiger said in a statement. The German midfielder, who joined the Bayern Academy at 13 and won 8 Bundesliga titles and the Champions League with the club, will play one half for each team. The match will be played 3 days after the Fire play the Crew at Toyota Park. It is a great honor to have been invited to participate in a match with a legendary club such as Bayern Munich and in honoring one of the game's great champions and sportsmen. Fire General Manager Nelson Rodríguez said in a statement, "The Bastian is deserving of this recognition and we are grateful to both him and Bayern for including Chicago Fire SC. Jay McCullough at ChicagoTribune.com. Twitter at Jeremy McCullough. The Bastian Schweinsteiger resigns with Fire for 2018 season.